Yo, what's up, guys? I'm back with another video.
Shut up!
I will.
Anyway, I'll record this. All right, now go.
I'm getting out of here. This is 8.
No, you gotta go down more.
Down.
Ready.
Hey. What's up, guys? Welcome to the. Okay, alright, Gabe, go. You're vlogging, Gabe.
Go,
this is fun. Right. Time is money.
Right now, we're at.
I still have it.
It's the day. It's the day before the. It's the day before the state. Ah.
Whoa, you have a mohawk?
Whoa. It's.
Eat it.
Am I a celebrity?
Keep vlogging. This is time. Time is money.
Finger. Okay, so it's the day before the state meet, and we're about to have practice and stuff. We just set up like the tent and stuff, and like, well, you're not recording.
No, yeah, I am. Look.
Okay. All right. And like,
will you quit?
I'm
okay, you're probably wondering why I have a mohawk. That's because like we all had to get mohawks for state, because we made it to state. And yeah, I'll see you guys after we're done at practice.
Keep your hat back on.
No, Josh. It's like I'm sitting here and then I just collapse.
Oh no, he saw me.
Yeah, I'm done.
Okay. I was laughing as you're choking.
Alright, so Josh, Kyler, Josh. He got a state hat.
Got a state beanie. Gabe, it's a beanie hat.
State beanie hat.
And he got I don't
shirt.
Oh wait, no, it does work. Oh, it does work on you.
And Taddy got a hat too.
Okay, but he didn't
and
get the sweatshirt.
The girls are like, listen to me.
I'm broke.
Yeah, okay.
There.
But you gotta admire the fact that I got the state sweatshirt and it matches perfectly with my gray pants.
Get the full outfit. Looks
look
good.
At Brandon.
Really Brandon's looking fire with my sweatpants.
Brandon, come look at. Oh, that's.
Look, I got a patch on the back. I forgot to put my hands.
Ooh.
He didn't have enough money.
Hey, Wyatt.
I don't approve of your vlog.
Alright, guys, so we just got an easy 13 miles in.
You know,
quick
half marathon.
Yeah.
Really easy.
So we're like, we just got done with that.
Bro, this
I'm like dead.
It's like more dope every time I look at it.
I know. Dude,
so we're about.
Ran
so,
three
so
miles.
How are you dead?
Dude, people just see like
I was joking.
Finals,
I said 13 like, miles.
That was 13.
And they say in
I say
star,
that. I meant 13.
Yeah, I know.
So,
and, but those
we're about
dope.
To go stretch. I don't really know what's gonna happen
like,
after that.
This is like a line eye color.
So
you can just like
keep you guys updated.
Alright,
guys. So we just made it to the hotel, and we're about to get on an elevator. Yes, I am.
Oh, he actually is.
He actually is. Keep going.
And yeah,
I am vlogging.
Did your dad watch these?
Sometimes, I don't know.
Okay. Okay, get up, come on.
Shut up. You're too slow.
Okay, let me see that.
I'm not done with the clip yet. Here's Isaiah.
We got some G films.
We're at the end of the hallway.
Dude, we're second to last in the hallway. Let's go, Josh.
Guys, look at this window. It's pretty dope.
Gabe, you are pumped about this. That's the
wrong way. Taddy, remember when
Taddy
Tom
opened the door?
You should have the key. Really?
You're so dumb.
What?
Taddy. Finally. Okay, we got in the room. Ooh. Okay. Okay. This is the room. Pretty. Pretty dope. We got like a microwave and a table.
Anyway, can you bleep out all my cussing?
Yes.
Okay, good. And also, block off my face, like, blur it.
No.
Can you do that?
Yeah. If I wanted.
Do it.
Why?
Because I'm not allowing myself to be on your videos. I'll sue you.
Okay.
Gabe, if your body was right there, you know what I would do? That's what would happen.
So yeah, we're in our hotel room. It's pretty lit.
We exist still.
Yeah, we got done with our workout. We got like a window.
Quality.
We have till like 5:30, so it's like 3 o'clock right now. We will see. I'll keep you guys updated.
Someone's gonna like copyright you.
So guys, we are currently still in our room.
Are you actually, no, you're not.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Still weird. We're sitting.
Welcome. This is like our new house, actually.
What?
We like just moved in.
We actually bought it. So.
Yeah. So we got like a fridge. So guys, right now we're we're about to go over to someone's room and play a game of Euchre. There they are.
There they are.
We're gonna play some cards.
Cards.
Yeah. All right, yo, what's up, guys? So right now we're about to go to dinner.
Oh, we can't coffee them. Or sit down.
And stuff. So we're gonna
move.
Do that.
No,
alright, yo, what's up, guys? So we just got back from dinner, and today really wasn't that interesting, but tomorrow is whenever the meet happens and stuff, so I'll record that, but in a little bit we have, like, a meeting or whatever, but yeah, I'm going to that.
Motel.
It's a Super 8.
It's super. All right, nice.
So
we're like super nice.
All right, so what's up, guys? We just got out of a meeting, and then the guys did some stuff.
And it was really sad. Don't forget that.
Yeah, you guys don't understand.
Well, explain to them.
Say what?
You want me to explain?
Sure.
Okay.
Okay, so basically what we just... Okay, I was looking at the side of the camera, but it's over there. So basically what we just went through was, like, cross-country, you get very close to people. Like, the teammates, I mean. And so, like, this is the night before state. So it was, like, really emotional because, like, all the seniors were, like, just, like, saying how, like, they felt about us, like, how much they appreciated us and, like, how much we appreciated them. Because, like, tomorrow's, like, their last meet, like, ever. So, like, it was just, like, really sad for all of us. And, like, I don't know. Like, all that stuff. So, there you go, Gabe.
Yeah. That. So, right now, we're just... gotta go to bed in a little bit. We're packing and stuff because we're leaving tomorrow for the meet. I'll probably get a highlight video of that. So, I'll see you guys in the morning. That was bad. Alright, guys. So, me and Taddy, we just woke up. We're just getting ready and stuff. And then we're gonna eat some breakfast. Yo, what's up, guys? So, we just got to the state meet. And they're about to run, so I'm gonna be recording that. So, here it goes.
I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals. I'm breaking in, shaping up, then checking out on the prison bus. This is it, the apocalypse. Whoa. Welcome to the new age. my bones straight from inside.
I'm waking up.
Okay, so we just got out of the awards and stuff. I made a cool video of like the highlights and stuff. And the guys got sixth and the girls got second. And so yeah, we didn't really do that good, but the girls did good. So yeah, not the results we wanted. Great season, we'll get them next year. Thanks for watching. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Hope you enjoyed. See you in the next one. And we also have